Here's what happens when you're not playing your cards the right way. Car number 70 gets spun, comes back on the racetrack, gets sideways, and boom. Car number 51 hits him at full throttle going into turn number one. Now the scariest thing in all of motor racing is a fire, and this guy got very, very lucky. It's a short car to begin with, now it's a compact car, and if he doesn't get out of that, he's going to get his little rear end burnt real quickly. Now what do you think that guy in that car is saying to him as he crosses in front of him? Here's another look. He gets sideways coming off the grass. He gets slammed by car number 51. Then the thing bursts into flames. Luckily, didn't slam the wall that hard, because if he would have been hung up in the wall in the fireball, things would have been a lot worse. He rolls down the apron in turn number one, and you can see him right now unbuckling to try to get out of that race car. Here's another shot of it. He comes right across the logo of the race. He thinks things are going real good right now, and just then, he gets an attention slap right in the rear end at about 120 miles an hour. Spins it sideways, which is in itself a very dangerous situation to be in, and then the worst of all, the fire hits. Now right now he's thinking about getting out of that race car. He doesn't realize how much fire is there, but he knows it is there. So here he's already unbuckling. You can barely see him through the smoke. Now he comes clear through the flame, and the only thing trailing him besides bad luck is a long row of bright orange fire. Now we'll see him work his way out of the race car. And you can already see the car who hit him, who rear-ended him at 120 miles an hour. You can certainly bet this guy's not going to jump out of that car and go exchange addresses to send Christmas cards. He put two people out of the race with a move that really wasn't the best of things to do. He came off the grass, you saw it, he got very sideways and ruined 2 days of racing, both for himself and the competitor that slammed into him. He looks over and says, "Man, I'm sorry." Well, sorry doesn't cut it. Fighting! Fighting!